My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 15 years old and I'm from Sweden. I speak on behalf of Climate Justice Now. Many people say that Sweden is just a small country and it doesn't matter what we do. But I've learned that we are never too small to make a difference. And if a few children can get headlines all over the world, then imagine what we could all do together if we really wanted to. If we really wanted to. We only speak of the green, eternal, economic growth because we are too scared of being unpopular. We only talk about moving forward with the same bad ideas that got us into this mess.
And everyone's late, but it feels like this. I don't think you can remember the things that were. People became somewhere something, something we did not. We like when the world said, no fucking. In front of the eyes, we steal the lies. I fought to them, so we have no food, no time, no life. And we not fall.
You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. Even that burden you leave to us children.
Yesterday's history, tomorrow is no mystery. Running to self-destruction, what do you want to live? Again, repeat, repeat. Running to self-destruction, what do you want to live?
There's no hope.
Yesterday's history, tomorrow is no mystery.
But I don't care about being popular. I care about climate justice and a living planet. Our civilization is being sacrificed for the opportunity of a very small number of people to continue making enormous amounts of money.
Cause when you stay at home still, it feels a force. Yeah, you can change it, you can save us. Please save our lives. Understand it if you cannot comprehend this. Can't solve things. Promising you'll hear many help. Thank you now. You ignore yourself. You think your mind. The sufferings of many pay the luxuries of few. Is this true? One speech, one tweet, and everybody steps to eat.
Maybe we should change the system itself. Pull the emergency brake. If I have children, maybe they will ask me about me. Maybe they will ask why they didn't do anything while there still was time to act. You have ignored us in the past and you will ignore us again. You have run out of excuses and we are running out of time. We are running out of time. We have come here to let you know that change is coming. Whether you like it or not. The real power belongs to the